Hey YouTube, it's your girl Lady L, aka Builds the Beauty, aka Blendzarella. And today I'm coming at y'all because I am going to do a self-trim. Yes, a self-trim. One of the questions that I get often is, how often do I trim my hair? After I got my cut in or trim back in February, it took off about 2 inches. I said that I would only do trims, I will start doing my own trims and do them every 2 to 3 months, or every 3 to 4 months, 3 to 4 months, and really dusting, it so I could, won't have to take off as much less when I just take off less more often. You kind of get what I'm saying? So, one thing that I really was on a fence of was, should I trim my hair or dust my hair wet or dry? And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to moisten it and make it damp. So I'm going to spray it with some water and then just trim it. I do have some shears. I got these shears from Sally's and they were $11-$12 on sale or something like that. So you want to get some really inexpensive shears, or expensive shears, but make them hair shears nonetheless. Okay, so now I'm going to take, First, I'm just going to part my hair down the middle and make it into two sections. And now I'm going to take my Y2 comb and just kind of go through it, get any excess loosies out of there. Because I detangled earlier, so I shouldn't have too much going on. With loose hairs coming out. Okay, so this is it. My hair is pretty dirty. Today's Sunday. I washed it Wednesday. Been exercising, yada yada yada. So it's pretty dirty. I didn't feel like washing it today, but I really wanted to trim it before it gets too far out from my relaxing. So what I'm gonna do is take the water bottle and spread it in a nice amount of time. That's good. All right, and the ends are pretty soaked, if you can see. I noticed that one side of my hair is a little bit longer than the other. Now I'm just gonna cut these scissors off her board. I forgot to do that. So I got that done, got my shears, and now I'm just going to take this comb and just go through the ends very gently. And I want to take off less than an inch, like a half an inch, if that much. Try to keep it. I just dropped the scissors. 1 minute. Okay, so let's see. This is my first time really giving myself a trim, so let's hope it's straight. And it's hard to do looking at the camera. I'm trying to make it right. I don't even know if you guys can see that. Let me pan down a little bit. There we go. Disaster cuts. It's pretty straight. It's straight. I don't want to keep nicking at it, so that's good enough for me for right now. Considering I have not had any scissors to it since February. That's pretty good. Now this side is a little longer. I haven't decided if I wanted to even it up or what, or just like let it nature take its course and see if this side will catch up with the other side. Not completely sure, because then I would have to take like an inch off. And there we go. So this side is a little shorter than the other side, you can see.